even with the rain. But I'm there too, watching. 2 years of nights have turned me into a nocturnal animal. I wish I could say I'm making a difference, but I don't know. Something in the way. Murder, robberies, assault. 2 years later, they're all up. And now this. The city's eating itself. Maybe it's beyond saving. But I have to try. Push myself. Something in the way. Yeah. These nights all roll together in a rush, behind the mask.
Breaking news this hour, everyone. Again, four-term incoming Gotham Mayor Don Mitchell Jr. was found murdered last night inside his home in the exclusive Crest Hill District.
Exact details of the crime still have not been released, but a citywide manhunt is already a political figure. In fact, in an eerie coincidence, it was 20 years ago this week that celebrated billionaire philanthropist Dr. Thomas Wayne and his wife Martha were slain during Wayne's own mayoral campaign. It was a shocking crime that remains unsolved to this day. When he and city police launched a major sting operation, resulting in the arrest of notorious mind Wayne.
Yeah.
Are coming for breakfast.
Here? Why?
There.
I haven't got time for this.
It's getting serious, Bruce.
I don't care about that. Any of that. What I'm doing is my family's legacy. If I can't change things here, if I can't have an effect, I don't care what happens to me. Stop. You're not my father.